Welcome back, everybody. My name is Eltamar, and we are going to be continuing our Let's Play of Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. Where we left off last time, we had entered the Twisted Rune, which was that secret area that held that beholder, two mages, and a lich. We got the Staff of Magi from it, so really good staff. Pretty happy about that. We are now going to go rest really quickly, and then we're going to go to the Kangaxx fight. It is arguably one of the harder fights in the game.
When the day be done, the day be done. I wish rest, no argument.
I will do my best.
But first we're going to go rest because our characters are pretty unhappy and all of them are tired pretty much. We'll stay in a nice room today. A little bit of luxury before we go fighting a lich. Actually, we should have done spells before we did that. Okay, let me take a quick look here. There are a couple of spells we do want to have for certain. So spell immunity for sure. We're going to grab one more of those. Maybe two more of those. We want her spells. And we want Death Ward. I don't remember where Death Ward is though. Poison? Wait, was that it? Yes. Okay, so we're gonna wipe out a good amount of her spells. We're gonna death ward a good chunk of our group for this fight.
On my honor, yes. Very well. Yes, done.
We'll rest one more time, then we're gonna go fight the lich. Peasant room. We'll just stay in the peasant room. We had our room of luxury the night before. Now we can make do with the lesser room. Okay, the best way to do the Kangaxx fight is to have your mage cast protection from magic abjuration on himself. And he has to remain closest to the mage at, or to the lich at all times. Oops. And the reason for that is Kangaxx will turn into a demi-lich during the fight after you beat his first form, at which point he will cast Chain Imprisonment upon your group until either everyone's imprisoned or he can't do it. He then may also cast some death spells, which can kill your group if your saving throws aren't high enough or if you don't have Death Ward on. So that's why we memorize Death Ward as well. We're going to the docks. Kangaxx's house is this one? No, this one. This one. Pretty sure it's one of these two. Yeah. I'm fairly certain. Really? Bandits? Apparently tough bandits. Right. We will kill all of these off. Stupid muggers. Did they really think they stood a chance against us? I mean, us? Is anyone a... Interesting. He went above what I thought what the max XP was. Maybe the Enhanced Edition just counts Child's Bomb as thrown a ball for the purposes of level cap.
On my honor,
I don't recall if this is the right house. I don't think this is the right one. But it could be. Let's go upstairs and check.
Very good.
This doesn't look right, though. In fact, I pretty much know it's not right, because we can get blown up by a trap when we walked in the door.
You must gather your party before venturing.
That being said, we're
going
to go exploring. Let's see what's upstairs.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
I will do my best.
Yes.
I'm 99.99% sure this is not his house.
On my honor, very well.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, this is not. I think I know where it is. I'm in the wrong house.
Your party before venturing
forth.
That's
also not the one beside it. It is this one.
As you ask.
I remember now. It's right beside the tavern.
Yeah.
If I were a very famous lich, very famous and powerful lich, I would also have a small unassuming home, just because people are less likely to come looking for you in those places. They expect powerful people to be living in citadels or castles or fortresses high on the mountain with gargoyles and dragons guarding them. They don't expect someone to live in, like, the docks district of Athkatla in a, what it basically amounts to a tiny little house. This door is trapped with some sort of... I think it's a level drain spell, actually, to be honest, but...
Yes,
could be wrong. Minotaurs.
Blood and glory. Yes, now you die.
You are lucky. I can do that.
So we'll take out these things. They're not particularly hard. They're just minotaurs. Compared to some of the things we fought before, minotaurs are a negligible threat.
Yes.
In fact, compared to our character level, right. Minotaurs are a negligible threat.
That's the best.
I don't see any traps. Impressive. Some gold and some. Nothing useful. All right, downstairs we go. If this looks familiar to the other place we're in, it's because it kinda is. Okay. This fight takes a little bit of preparation. We're gonna have our main character here. We're going to have our mage right up in the thick of things. With a bunch of spells on. Like, Stone Skin. Where's Stone Skin? And some other spells we'll cast. In the meantime, we're going to start getting our traps ready.
Go bother someone
else.
Someone's
getting an unpleasant surprise.
Yes, they are.
I am easy enough if you know what you're doing.
I'm busy, okay? I'm busy.
What else do we have? Magic or mirror image.
Have you nothing else to do but bother me?
We'll also grab... minor spell turning.
You are lucky I'm here. Someone's getting an yes,
I basically man. Want his first form to die immediately now. Upon getting into the fight.
I'm watching your back. Someone's getting an unpleasant surprise.
Okay.
Yes, one day.
I want Edwin to be standing the closest. Anyone else that stands too close will just die. Well, not die, but get imprisoned.
Yes.
Well, they might die. Now, we are going to cast Death Ward on Edwin first, because he needs it the most. In the event that the Lich decides that Edwin is going to be his first target. I don't want him to die immediately. Okay. Quick save. When you touch the skull, its eyes blaze with an eerie light and it begins to speak. At last, I return to awareness. Who is it that has awakened me? Who are you? What are you? I am Kangaxx, and I have been cursed. I am dead, yet not dead. Cursed to eternal entrapment in this tomb by cruel enemies. Cursed to a fate worse than death. I know your pain, believe me. But the curse can be reversed. With your assistance, I may live again. I have suffered for so long. Will you help me? I will do what I can to help. The fiends that did this to me kept me from returning by tearing apart my mortal form and keeping the pieces separated. You must find my body that I may again take mortal form. Where might I find these parts? They are very close. I have no doubt they lie within the city in tombs such as this. My enemies are predictable, if nothing else. Seek my arms, legs, and torso. You will be well rewarded for your efforts, Altamar. Hurry, find the pieces and return. Okay, let's quick save. Again.
I am ready.
I found the pieces. At last it is complete. Place the two pieces in the tomb. The fools could not kill me.
What is my task?
I hope he doesn't stand up. That's not good. Be your tomb. Fools you are. Death shall reign upon the plains and Kangaxx will violate all. But worry not, my savior. You shall be well rewarded. You will have the privilege of sweet and painful death.
For time we got to business!
I was not expecting him to spawn there. That was bad. Actually, I'm going to quick load. What we're going to do is a slightly different strategy. We're going to summon Kangaxx, and then we're going to run out. And hopefully he's going to walk over these traps.
I am ready.
What is my task? Consider it done.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
On my honor, I
Oops,
will do my best.
Actually go down the stairs.
This place will be your tomb.
That's not good. Okay, that's not a great idea. Okay, that's fine. We
yes,
can do this.
It shall be.
We'll just do it this way.
Be quick with it. I best be paid well for this.
Edwin is going to send the closest.
Yes. Oh, all right.
At the top here, hopefully.
I am ready.
Hexad's going to stand here and open fire, I guess.
What do you have
on my honor?
For less?
I will do my best.
And
what would you have said?
What is it now?
Yeah, let's try that.
Go bother someone else.
Yes?
This place will be.
My weapon has no effect.
What's
my weapon
bigger
has no
than
effect.
You?
I'm busy.
Okay.
I'm busy.
Lucky I'm here, Jean-Claes.
My weapon has
What's
no effect.
Bigger
Why
are
you guessing? That's
no
something.
Have you nothing
What's
else to do but bother me?
No effect.
Death spell, remove magic, true sight. Symbol stun. Symbol fear.
Yes, be bloody ready.
Not super bad yet. Yay, at least I got a casting failure, even though I can't do any damage to him.
Yes,
do I have any more dispels? No. He does not either. That's okay.
Bark here. Aye, that be sound of aye, I'll do as you wish.
Oh good, we got him. Oh, now he has mislead.
That's the best you can manage.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
We need to get that mislead off so that we can target him again. There we go. I really need Eltmar to be back further. Because if he's close... Actually, Edwin's close too. Hoping this wears off before we win. Actually, why are you not using your dual weapons? That's better. Yes, I realize he's immune. Thank you.
Next swing. Busted Beggar's immune. Busted Beggar's immune.
I am your trust is sort of foolish.
I don't have anything else that can stop him at this particular second. I really need my characters to not be frozen. That's what I need. What spell do they have on them? Just stun? Okay. We're gonna push him into the next phase. Stop. No, that's not good.
What would you have me do?
Bark your orders already.
He's just gonna cast imprisonment. Okay. We're gonna have to reload.
Yes.
So that went okay. Just need a little bit of stuff. I guess since he's summoned right there, everyone can get in on the fighting as long as they're in the right positioning, because he stands right there. So let's quick save.
Yes.
Edwin, open the casket.
What is my task?
One up here.
This place.
Yes, whatever.
I am.
My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect.
Let's see if we can get a dispel magic.
My weapon has no effect.
Damn. I was hoping that we could get dispel magic off beforehand. He's already badly injured, so that's not so bad. What is bad is that if Eltmar gets stunned again. Right there, I think he's closer technically than Edwin. And Edwin has a remove magic on.
Go bother someone.
But it looks like we're okay for now.
What do you want, groundling?
What is my task?
We're actually, I think, okay.
A solid hit.
Where is he? Come on, where are you? There he is. I'm also gonna give Corgan the right weapons again, because I forgot to do that again. There's your frost thing.
On my honor.
You are gonna re-immune yourself to abjuration.
This place will be your tomb.
Yes, consider it done.
You guys need to back up just a tiny bit.
I will do my best. On my honor.
No, yes, no, yes. No. Don't stand that close. No, stop doing that.
Have you nothing else to do but bother me?
Yes, whatever, I know.
What is my very well. My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect.
Okay, now I think he should be immune to, yes, excellent. So now we basically just hammer him with our crappy weapons that can't hit him. Actually, we should put Chrome Fair in his main head. I think it's the only weapon that can actually deal damage to him.
Dangerous mistake. My weapon has no effect.
The beaker is immune.
My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect.
Busted beaker is immune.
He's injured. Hooray.
My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect.
Eltamar is completely unable to hit him.
My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect.
Busted beaker is immune.
My weapon has no effect. My weapon has no effect. My weapon has
should
no
be
effect.
Just about done. So this is how you beat Kangaxx. Protection from magic abjuration is key to keeping him from killing your group. And we have people wandering around feared, but that's fine, whatever. Let's go see what the loot is. Actually, I already know what the loot is. A minor, whatever, a true sight. But the ring. The ring is what you want. And I'm going to show you why. It is the Ring of Gax. +2 armor class, +2 saving throws, 10 magic resistance, regenerate 1 HP every 3 seconds, immunity to disease and poison. Amazing ring. And Eltamar's gonna get it. Aw, yeah. -10 armor class on our main character now. Unfortunately, we're now stuck here for a couple minutes while our people run around like idiots. Because they're afeared, and our remove fear spell. Actually,
what is it now?
Do we have any remove fear spells? We have a fear spell, but not a remove fear spell. And we got 55,000 experience. So I'm actually gonna check. Oh, it doesn't. None of the people are over 300,000 yet. I really want to know if we can get. Not 300,000. 3 million. I want to know if we can get above 3 million experience. That would be kind of neat to know. Oh, good. Someone unfeared. I heard it.
It shall be. On my honor.
Good job, everybody. All right. That was the Gax fight. Pretty tough fight. Not as hard as other fights in the game. It just takes a little preparation to get the right spell mix in there so that you can kill him easily. What I do want to do, though, is get our spells back. We don't need Death Ward really anymore that much anyways. And he can have his other spells back. So we'll grab a... Not that there was really great level 5 spells anyways, but a lower resistance. Yeah, I don't know. Feeble? No. How about Cone Cold? There we go. Alright.
Yes, I await your word.
Now it is pretty much time to go to the Graveyard District. You can actually recruit a bunch of allies to help you against Bodhi. Unfortunately, we have alienated all of those allies, so you can get the Order of the Radiant Heart to help you. They're not going to help us because A, we're evil, and B, we killed one of their members right in the middle of their hall. You can get Drizzt and his companions to help you, but we killed them. So our list of friends is running rather low. I think there's a couple other groups you can get a hold of that will help you, like the Shadow Thieves, I think, if you chose them. Unfortunately, we chose Bodhi, who now we are going to hunt. So, that's where we're at. We're going to the graveyard.
Ah, yes.
You are becoming an impressive pest.
I can work
one that I am finding difficult to ignore.
Honestly, Eltamar, I simply do not know what to do with you. I grow tired of seeing you in my shadow. I was not the one that fled our last encounter, Bodhi. Sorry if I scared you. Hardly. It was simply more important that I report of your condition to Irenicus. He has decided that it is of no importance, interesting though it is. Regardless, I have not the time to stand here discussing what you will or will not do. I have more important duties to take care of. A simple warning, one that you would do well to heed. Follow Irenicus no more, Eltamar, or you will end, or your end will be dire indeed. I will speak no more to you. Fight, and if you survive, be thankful and go home. She summons some vampire friends.
On my honor,
I am yours to command.
What would you have me do?
Yes,
be quick
Shaw
with it.
Guides my hand.
You are lucky I'm here.
They are annoying in that they all level drain. But on the bright side, our armor classes are pretty good, so we shouldn't have too much trouble just taking them out without getting hit. There we go. Four vampires dead. We're going to Bodhi's crypt. It's time to bring the Wrath of Khan on her. Yes, I went there. Star Trek reference. I've been watching Star Trek recently, so again, I guess I should say. So we're going to head in. We have some stakes with us, which is good because we have some vampires to stake through the heart. We're going to go carefully in the shadows. Also, you might have noticed that now we can't see anything in here. Why, you might ask? There's Valen.
Yes.
Victory shall be ours.
Quick save. I'm going to quick save before every vampire fight because vampires are annoying.
Yes.
Me axe be bloody ready.
Here.
On my honor. Yes.
I think Valen's dead.
Ultronon!
It doesn't really matter if our very fighters well get level drained. We can just restore that. Not a huge deal. If our main character, though, becomes...
Done.
Level, or sorry, not main character. If any casters become level drained, it just becomes annoying. We just killed... What? Wilson, no! I didn't even know you were under attack.
That's right.
On my honor.
Go help. Wilson's getting level drained like crazy.
Go bother someone else.
You come restore Wilson. Poor, poor Wilson.
Yes. As you ask.
You, I need some more. Why are you hiding? Or why are you leaving the shadows? Don't leave the shadows. I need you to be in the shadows for, you know, scouting.
That's right.
It does no good to scout when you're in plain sight. It looks like Salia, fledgling vampire, Meredith. That's a big pool of blood and another fledgling vampire. Okay, that shouldn't be too bad.
Yes,
Wilson's all good now.
I can do that.
Well, let's quick save. We're actually going to give him his shield back. I really don't want him getting hit and losing levels.
What is my challenge?
And he's using Chrom Fear, so he's fine.
No one here but us shadows.
A skull breaker.
That was an easy fight. So as you can see, it's pretty easy to kill them. That was really quick.
Shadows. What would you have,
do I have to kill these?
You wish?
Nothing. Nothing.
Who stands a dost?
Nothing in that one? Okay.
Destiny awaits.
Let's go see what else there is to do in here.
Here. Impressive.
I am lucky you're here. That's a lot of vampires.
That's right. No one here.
That looks like
shadows.
It's the perfect place for fireball to the face.
All right. On my honor, consider it done.
Aye, that be sound right.
Yes, I see.
Yes?
Bark your eye. I'll do as you wish.
What is my task?
How long do you intend to crack?
And then we'll just stop them in the hallway here.
Stop now.
On my own, shall be.
Somebody gained a level. Corgan gained a level, so I guess you can go above 3 million experience. Huh. Excellent. He has a high level ability now. I wasn't actually expecting this. Hardiness? No, I don't want hardiness. Warcry? No. Power attack. Power attack's pretty good, but I think I'm gonna go with whirlwind attack for greater whirlwind attack. Or death blow. More resist magic. Nah, I'll go with whirlwind. Whirlwind's pretty good. Yes. Oh, I didn't level him. I hit escape accident. Whirlwind done. Except, okay. So I guess we can learn high level abilities in Shadows of Om. Oh, they are going to come the other way after Edwin. I just realized that. Is anybody down here? No. You guys get up here.
Yes, I will do my best.
Wilson, no. Did you get dominated? No, you didn't. Okay, good.
What is my task?
I think my Wilson is unfortunately bugged.
No one here but us, Shadow.
Yes.
So we're just kind of car. Oh.
On my honor.
Damn it, Eltamar. You suck at life.
Shaw guides my hand.
Yes.
Okay.
What is my task?
He's supposed to be level 19, not level 15.
On my honor.
Hexat, why are you not in the shadows anymore? Back to the shadows. Whoa, there's way more vampires in there. You know, that's a lot of vampires. I wish I had negative plane protection.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
No one here but us shadows.
Yes.
A skull breaker.
Wilson gained a level. Excellent. Wilson. Did you gain an armor class? No, of course not. Alright. Fair enough. How am I gonna protect them from level drain? I guess I could just give them protection from evil, but I don't have any. Yes, I do have one. Okay. Go.
What is my task?
Be quick with it.
I mean, how many vampires have we killed now? Lots? I've lost track.
That's right.
Damn it, there's a level drain. Oh well, that's fine. He'll be fine with a small bit of level draining, I guess.
That's right.
Where'd all the rest of them go?
No,
there's more.
Us shadows.
What do you want, groundling?
We'll kill them both off. Fledging vampire shouldn't be a problem.
I shall not yield to you. Done.
Hexat, come do some scouting for me. That's the way downstairs. I think that's the way to Bodhi.
No one here.
But first, I do want to go into here.
Yes, me as
be bloody ready.
Back.
I am ready.
Your blood.
The audacity is impressive, Eltamar. It does thee little good, for my mistress has ordained a baptism of blood and pain for thee. Good. That sounds pretty awesome, actually. Are you a vampire mage? That's awesome. Why are you going after Hexat? Where are you going? Fine, someone else can face you.
Yes, Abil?
I'm guessing he's coming after Vicania or Wilson.
On my honor.
That's right. No one.
Why is the Vampiric Mist attacking Wilson?
Yes.
There it is.
Spark your orders already.
All right, still. Everybody, kill that thing now. Not that it's gonna matter. I think it's pretty much dead at this point.
What is my task? I await your word.
We have killed a whole coven of vampires. I'm not sure if it's called a coven or a nest or whatever. Whatever you want to call it, we killed a whole vampires.
That's how it's done.
A whole one vampires. This whole room looks like a trap. And a giant pool of blood.
On my honor.
Be quick with it.
It shall be.
Hi, Vampiric Mists.
You are lucky.
Don't hit her.
Yes.
Vampiric Mists are pretty easy. Except they think they level drain. And they turn invisible, which is extraordinarily annoying.
Consider it done.
Damn it, why are they after Wilson so much? What did Wilson ever do to them?
Shaw guides my hand.
Cry for your lives. They are
all right. Poor Wilson. Ow. Wow, actually that really hurt.
Fear not, if that is what you want.
Some gauntlets and a stake. I do want the stake. I'm gonna quick save and just see if there's anything else in here. Oops.
Quickly, get me to Dragomir's.
Oopsies. Okay, let's try that one again, but a little bit different. Can I actually detect those traps? Or are they just there?
Very good.
I think they're just there. I don't see anything else. Okay, time to get out of here.
Quickly.
Ow. Apparently there's two of them right in a row there. But there's nothing up there, so we're just gonna get out of here.
Yes. It shall
Everybody
be.
Out. Can I rest in here? Oh, I can. Excellent.
That's my task.
I am ready.
Jacques.
That is a good thing. Let's get to another Restoral on Eltamar. Restoral on Eltamar. Quick save. What are we at? We're at 30 minutes. We're going to save right here. And then in the next video, we're going to go fight Bodhi. Oops. IR type. Good. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next video. If you guys have any suggestions or comments, please leave them below.